my name is Samantha Soufian, and today we're going to teach you how to do a dumbbell chest fly. So with this exercise, you're going to lay on the bench and engage your abs into the bench. From here, with the dumbbells in hand, you're going to start straight out of the shoulder joint and then start to bring them a little lower with a slight bend in your elbows, almost as if you're hugging a tree. That's the movement that you want to go for. Then from here, you're going to bring it straight to the shoulder, and then with pinching the shoulder blades together and squeezing into the chest, you're going to bring your dumbbells back to starting. You want to make sure that in this position on the bench, that your elbows aren't going too far past the shoulder joint, because that's going to put unnecessary pressure into your shoulder.
Notice how my arms aren't falling too far from the shoulder and that they're staying controlled.
And that is your dumbbell chest fly.